folks, Will from MinIO here with a little how-to on how to download files from MinIO using JavaScript. And in this video, we're going to be using Node version 18, Play.MinIO, and Visual Studio Code to show off everything we're working with. Let's take a look at our code. This is a very, very simple how-to because all we're going to be doing is getting that connection to play.min.io, and then we're going to be running fgetObject. And the fgetObject method really can be run very, very simply. You need to have a bucket name. And in this case, we're using JavaScript demo bucket, which is a bucket that I've already populated with an object. The object name is mdf.js. It's a simple JavaScript file that actually contains our MinIO demo functions. And I'm going to save it locally to a new file called new.js. And we'll show you that in just a second. Notice you can either hand it a callback method, or you can get a promise back. And the promise that's really handy to have, you can then use that promise to wait until this function has completed before you go on to the next thing. Or you can put in a callback to check for errors, whatever it is you want to do. There is one more field that you might want to do in particular. This is the options field. And what you can hand to this is a little object that does things like get a particular version ID should you want to do that. Now, I'm not going to worry about getting a particular version ID for this little demo. All I'm really doing is calling MinIO with a bucket and an object name, and then I'm going to save that file locally into new.js. And let me show you right here. I do not have a new.js in this local directory right now, but if I do a call to this code using node index.js and I do another ls, now I have my new.js there. And if I take a look at my new.js, what we will see is that there it is. This is all of the cool functions that I have available to actually support all of this, including, by the way, that play connect that I just called. And for those of you who have seen a few of these how-to videos, that play connect is, it's not really a huge mystery. It's just a very simple call to create a MinIO client. And that's everything we've got on our demo here for getting a file from MinIO. If you'd like to connect with us, you can connect to us with any of the different options you see here on the screen. You can always Slack us on minio.slack.com, or you can always just leave us a comment here on this video and we'll be happy to get back to you. Thanks very much, and we'll see you for the next video.